All right, so some of you are having a hard time understanding how to print. So in order to print your image, the first thing you're going to do is select this full-size output JPEG. From here, we're going to click this button. Then we're going to go through our three dots. And I'm going to come down to print. You want to select an AirPrint. Then you want to select your printer. Here is my home printer showing up. I can click on that. Then I can go ahead and click print in the top button. And it should print out for you.